Hey, what is up, guys? It is TV, and welcome to another video. Today, we are doing some Star Wars Battlefront. But right now, we are actually going to do something special. Not just multiplayer. So, whoa, what am I doing? Let me go turn down the game sound. It's kind of loud. Alright, we're good. Sorry, that was kind of loud, so I just wanted to turn it down. But today, we're going to be doing some Hutt Contracts, or at least trying to. So I'm almost done that one. I need to get 3 more kills with the cycling rifle. But yeah, so that's what this video is gonna be about. Just doing all the contracts here, and I'm pretty sure there's a couple that I need to buy. Oh, wow. You kidding me? All right. So, oh, I did really good. But I'm just gonna look and see which Hutt contracts that I need to do. To get anything, because I might start doing like specialized hands, like different kind of hands, and I'll just try multiplayer with those. And I wanna have everything unlocked for that. But yeah, but some of them I'm like almost done, obviously, but some of them I still need to do a lot of, and some of them are really hard too, or just annoying to do, but we'll see how it goes. Ah, I need to stretch. So yeah, so we're just gonna do some multiplayer. I'm gonna change around my hand a lot. My primary hand is gonna change so much in this video, it's gonna be crazy, but just gonna try to use everything as much as I can to get not all of them, there's no way I can do all of them in this video, but hopefully I can get a lot of those contracts done. So the game should probably almost have started now. It's kind of annoying that they just end the game right as we're looking at the Hutt contracts there, but it is what it is. Then here we are. So let's I keep pressing that. Okay, we're on the same map, but let's look and see. So this one's gonna be hard. Get 3 kills with iron torpedoes. That's not for this game mode or Bespin. Maybe if we're playing like Walker Assault, then that might be good for the AT-STs. I don't know how else I would get kills with those though. Then obviously it's gonna be easy. Just get 3 more kills with the cycler rifle, pretty easy. That's disrupt. Oh, I have to get that one first, don't I? And then, oh wow, destroy 5 vehicles. Oh my gosh. That looked pretty hard. But we're gonna have to get the other ones first. So let's get the scatter gun. Let's try to go for the scatter gun. This is the one that I've really wanted to get for a while now. And these two. So use 20 smoke grenades. Do I even have the smoke grenade? I don't know. So we're gonna use focus fire charges and CA-87 kills. So let's use flash grenade, CA-87, focus fire, and smoke grenades. So that's gonna be our hand. Let's look here. So, and do I have smoke grenades? No, what? How have I used? Wait, I don't have either of those. Oh my god. See, this is why I'm doing Hutt contracts. Alright, where's that flash grenade? Let's go for that. Oh, yeah. Stinger pistol. Disarm 5 generator. I've done that. Okay, so that's easy. I can do that. So let's use cooling cells. Cooling cells, scout pistol, and CA-87. So let's see. So we have scout pistol, cooling cell, What else do we need to use here? I don't know. Let's use the cycler rifle so we can get some kills with that. Sharpshooter, we want... Let's go scout. That's probably gonna be good for this. So let's change our blaster to the CA-87 over here. Bop. And we're good. So I don't know how we're gonna do. We're probably gonna do pretty bad. I haven't used the CA-87 in forever. Let's try it. We're gonna have to sneak up on some guys. And I'm pretty sure this gun kills them in one hit, people. But we'll have to see. I haven't used this gun in a while, as I've already said.
Keep pushing forward.
But I don't know how this cooling cell is going to work with the gun. I really don't think it's going to work that well. And then we have the scout pistol, which is basically, like, just a different version of the CA-87. You can just use it less often, basically. Noah, how did I die? I was, like, full health. Oh, okay, whatever. I should be able to spawn on one of my friends who are in that area here. We have four heroes in that area.
Stay sharp.
And I also do have to disarm the generators. I'm pretty sure I have to be on the Imperials to do that, so we'll see. How far can I shoot with this gun? Can't shoot that guy. No, it didn't kill him. Right, let's go with the scout pistol. Miss with both my shots.
Been disarmed. It is imperative we take those generators down.
Easy. Dang it. Oh, I'm not doing too well. Wow, there's a lot of them in there. Alright, well, my friend keeps dying, or my partner here. So I don't know how long this is gonna take. And I'm pretty sure we did get another kill with that cycler rifle. So that's another step closer to that, I don't even know what it was we were trying to get with the cycler rifle. Or another step closer to whatever it was. Let's go scout pistol. No!
Has been halted.
Let's get a kill. Oh, yeah, it does kill them one shot. Okay, that's good. So this gun isn't... totally bad, I guess. No! Why does the scout pistol suck so bad? Oh, come on! I can't hit anyone with the scout pistol, though. It's kind of annoying. And I need to use cooling cells, so I don't even care. I don't think they really work that well with this blaster, so I'm just gonna use them as much as I can. Sometimes it's hard to tell with Deoxys grenades. You can't really tell if it's like a friend or an enemy's. Oh wow, it was actually pretty far that I got him. I'm sure with focus fire this gun is way better. We gotta get this melee here. There we go. Maybe I should have waited till a shield was done so I can get the kill with my CA-87. But too late now. So I'm a pretty close range guy here. Like, I should be doing good in close range battles, but so far I haven't been doing too well. Like, long range and close range. So honestly, I hate this hand. I mean, none of it works well with... none of it works well with, like, the other things in the hand, so... It really doesn't work. I wonder if this kills people one-shot that have, back to Boma, though I just thought of that. But I really don't like this hand. And the cooling cell does nothing for me with this gun. It really just, I don't know if it would help me that much. I don't think it would, but that's just me.
Online. Oh,
it got something. No, it doesn't. No, and I died! I shot him like 3 times, but then I died. Oh my god, this is just sad. Whoa.
Make sure that the Imperial troops do not interrupt our efforts.
Where are those Imperials? Ooh, I actually killed the top player with my scout pistol. They're so crown on myself. Let's camp. We die. Nice pick off with the scout pistol there.
They outnumber us.
I think I just killed the top player again. Or maybe it was a different guy. It didn't say like top player or anything. Another kill. No. Oh, we did it. We're good. We got the kill. Oh, no, we didn't get the kill. Oh, whatever. Well, my cycler rifle's ready again, so we can hopefully get another kill with this. Alright, so you wanna... Oh, someone just threw a dioxys grenade on themselves. Like, literally. Dang it, I keep missing. Should I just use a cooling flush and go in there?
Stay focused. Storm nearby.
Dang it, I thought I could roll, like, somewhere and be safe, but I didn't. I died. Alright, where are they now? They're still coming from that side. Of course they are. Let's see if I can get, like, a nice headshot. Alright, let's go this way then.
We destroyed their Savannah gas generators. Now let's get out of here.
Oh, they all died. Whoa, is there another hero? Is there an enemy hero? I thought I saw a Bossk in there. I'm like, what? No, no, no. I thought I had adrenaline stim on me, so I tried to like adrenaline stim, but I'm like, oh wait. There goes my awesome scout pistol there, going in for the kill. There's a cycle rifle. I'm pretty sure I only need one more kill with that, or do I have one? I got precision shot. I don't even know what that means. Get 10 headshots with the cycler rifle. There we go. So we're done with that. Now I think we'll change our hand to something else that we need to use. I don't know what we got from that. I didn't look. But it could be something that we needed for another thing. So that would be awesome. But for now, let's use this to the best of our ability here. I used a cooling flush. I need to cool. Thanks. Whoa! And we're all dead. Alright, so let's change our hand. Oh wait, we can't in between games. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna have to deal with this. I probably would like the cycler rifle better than anything else, though, so... Eh, no big deal. Alright. Where's the healing droid? That healing droid is actually very... There we go, that's a kill. I kind of want to go in there because I have the CA-87, but like, I don't think that would be the best idea here. Can we like hide here? No. Everyone's gone. All the Imperials have been taken out. Now they're coming from the other side, so let's go this way. Or they're coming from straight, I think. Like, I don't know where they're coming from, to be honest. Right now, I'm kind of clueless. Alright, is he in here, or where is this guy? Oh. No, I tried to roll away and get the guy, but I got the guy, but I died. So, I think next game I'm probably gonna use the same gun, unless I need to use a different gun, because I think we're gonna be on a longer range map here. Be using this gun on a long range map, that'd be hard to do.
Enemy soldier sight.
It's a pretty good challenge though, so I don't know. Depends on the map. Depends on the map, and I'm dead. Wait, wasn't another guy? Darth Vader? Or do we have two Darth Vaders here or something? I just did a bunch of damage to him. No, I don't know where he went, though. I need to use the scout pistol more. If I ever want to get that Hutt Contract. I need to... Ah, dang. He was using scatter shot. That's what I'm trying to get, buddy. Alright, let's go. That's a better gun than me. That's nice. Ah, I'm dead. I tried to scatter shot him, but of course I missed with both. Both boom booms or... Blah, 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 blah. I don't know. Whatever they're called. I just like to call them boom booms. So go boom boom. That sounds really stupid. Alright, where are they? They're behind us, I guess. No, he got me! I went out on the wrong time, but I think we're gonna survive this. All of their heroes are almost dead. I think so. But let's go back this way. This way really worked for us. Now all their heroes are going in the No, we lost! I thought we could come back, but it seems that Dengar survived, which isn't very good. There we are. 14 and 13. Okay, so that's the end of that game. We didn't do too well. We had a positive KD ratio, which is good, but I mean, still. We didn't use like any cooling cells at all, which is not the goodest. But hopefully we are able to use a different gun, because I don't really want to use the CA-87 on a long range map. That would just be horrible. But yeah. And hopefully our cooling flush will help us. I don't know, but I'm hoping it will. And we do need to switch that cycler rifle out with something else. We'll see. We'll see what we need to switch out with. I'm sure there's something we actually have that I can switch it out with. But I don't know. Alright. Come on, load. Load. It loads so slow on Xbox One. That's what I'm playing on, by the way. Playing on Xbox One, but it loads so slow. That's what I hate about it. Alright. Come on. Come on, little game. Come on, little game. Come on, little game. It better have almost loaded by now. Come on. Are you serious? It's still loading. Come on. Come on. Here we are. So let's look and see. Oh my god. Hutt Contracts. Here we go. So we need to use iron torpedoes. Not really feeling like it. CA-87. Nope. 20 personal shields. DL-18. Alright, let's try that. DL-18. What can we use instead of the cycler rifle? We don't have that. Focus fire. I don't know if we're gonna use focus fire. DL-18. There it is again. No. Heal 10 team members. How do you do that? Use the back to bomb? I've been using the back to bomb forever. I don't know. I guess we'll try using the back to bomb then. So what are we using? Back to bomb. Scout trait. use survivalist for some reason. Let's just get survivalist, whatever. We'll use survivalist here. And then scout pistol's fine, cooling salt's fine, and we'll use the DL-18. Do we even have that? DL-18, here it is. Got a blaster pistol in hand, and here we go. So, he's using the Rolby, I think. He's gonna kill. There we go. I don't know why I haven't healed any teammates. I'm gonna have to figure out how to heal people because I've been using the Vector Bomb forever, right? And I've been healing a lot of people. And still, it says I've got 0 out of 10 on that one thing. So I don't know what I've been doing wrong, if I'm just, like, not, like... Maybe I've just been generally screwing up and something's happening. And then... But let's see if we can kind of, like, get back behind everywhere here. And you know, I don't think I've ever said this, but Bestman is my favorite looking, like, planet. I just think it looks so cool. It looks so, like, nice and clean. I love all the big buildings and stuff. And, like, if I was, like, when I start working, I would always want to work, like, in this area, like, in this...
We've lost our air support.
Planet.
They've been taken out by the Empire.
Look at it. It looks awesome.
Uplink station's available.
I don't know how far range this gun can go. I'm not gonna push it, but I don't... There we go. Got another kill with the DL-18. I healed my teammate, but then he died, so, you know, whatever. So I'm pretty sure we're on the next set of uplinks, and I'm way behind everybody here.
Uplink activate.
And my vehicle turret is kind of destroying that thing.
We're outnumbered.
There we go. My vehicle turret's doing some work for me here. I actually just realized I didn't do that. All right, there's a kill. I don't have a jump pack in this.
Scanners hand. Have picked up slave one signature.
So I can't get up there. So let's just throw a thermal up there.
Superior force ahead.
Normal. Don't go too far. Yes, perfect. It's a perfect throw. Let's move. Don't look at me. No, why did I keep missing?
Commander Solo is ready to provide.
There we go. Survivalist, 50% faster health regen. So all we need to do is reach trait level 3, I'm pretty sure. No, we didn't do it! We didn't do it! Ugh. We didn't do too bad. We're back at trait level 1, but still, we didn't do too bad. I don't know if survivalist is a good trait or not. I can't really tell so far. I don't know if I'd like using it, but...
This place is crawling with stormtroopers!
I don't know. I think it would be best for, like, getting streaks and stuff. Like, that's what it would be used for. Honestly, I don't know. I'm pretty dumb. No, I don't know.
In operation.
Stormtroopers incoming!
Yeah, that's right, Boba.
Under our control. Defend it.
Boba's an idiot. What is he doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, dude? What are you doing?
Incoming!
No! I knew they were coming from that side. I was, like, trying to, like, jump up there, but I don't know what happened. It was just, like, messing up. And now I'm looking like that. What the... Alright, I don't know why my partner's over here, but... Whoa, that went through and... Ooh, that was a nice headshot with that scout pistol. I was aiming a little bit too much up. Like, I was aiming a little bit higher than it should be, but it turned out to good because I got the headshot on it. And I got, like, extra... Dang it, what? He's going for me? I thought he was looking the other way. All right, well, hopefully I can, like, heal a teammate here. Get to low health, get to low health, get to low health. Get to low health, dude, get to low health. I'm waiting for this guy to, like, lose health. There. Did I get the other guy? Nope. I got myself, though, so. Whoa! Oh, I saw the ATST in that. Oh, my God. All right. Let's go after Boba, I guess. We'll see what we can do. But really, it's more about getting kills and healing guys here. Because, I don't know, but I haven't been really getting many healing.
We need it operational.
There we go. I got a healing bonus, but if my trait's probably, or my, not my trait, my contract is, what the? Probably still at zero. Okay, the game is lagging, like, an insane amount right now. No! You seriously went, like, out in the open to use it, too, and I didn't, what? It killed me in, like, half a second. I was like, snap, I'm dead. Wow. Alright. Where are they?
Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
Stop that. I need my adrenaline stim right now. That's what I need. Let's go after Boba Fett. Let's see if we can at least kill Boba Fett. If we're not gonna complete anything, let's see if we can at least kill Boba Fett. Boba Fett. Or not. Or just die from Stanakin. He's over that way, dude! Oh, he's dead. Alright, where's Boba now? Did he die? No. Not worth it. Not worth the risk trying to get it in there. So I got another healing bonus, but it's probably still says that I haven't healed any teammates yet. I don't know.
We've activated the uplink station.
What? Well, the door closed right as I shot that. Ah. Talk about annoying. Dang, I tried to roll and then use my back, but it didn't work. Or I died too fast. Let's see if we can get, like, a long-range kill with this. I just healed a teammate! Now what do you ask of me, game?
Stormtroopers nearby!
Extra points. Hey yo, extra points. Hey.
Bombers are making their attack run.
Guys.
Take him down!
He's got the disadvantage because he can't. We can see like exactly where he is in the map. He can't see us. No, dang it! Ugh. And Boba survives. I need to start getting some more kills with the scout pistol here. I haven't been doing too bad with the gun I'm using, but the scout pistol department is kind of running short. Oh, I still got a couple guys hold up.
That's your best shot.
No, I should have gotten my thing out, my scout pistol, but I was too dumb to use. Too dumb to do that. 50 healing bonus. Okay, that better give me something or other. Alright, let's see if we can defend this area.
Heads up!
Or this uplink at least. Alright, we got that guy. There are guys coming in, so we gotta watch out. Hey, cover me, dude. I'm already doing it. Cover me. All right, whatever. He doesn't like to listen. But I can't see on my map that there's like a stormtrooper out here. Yep, multiple stormtroopers. And my friend just went out and died. Come on, dude. No, they're already gonna take that place over again. No. Don't deactivate it! Don't deactivate it!
Heads up! Enemy soldier sighted!
Oh, good. That CA-87 guy destroyed them, probably. That's a thermal! Sometimes if you back the bomb at the right time, you can, like, get half damage, and then you can, like, get the health from it, and you'll survive the thermal. Pretty sure I've done that before. But I don't think I did it then. I think the thermal just missed. I don't know if this guy knows if he's got a scout pistol out right now. But I'm waiting for the thermal. Like that. There you go. I wanted them to get closer to me, or at least one of them to get closer to me so I can actually get a good, decent shot off.
Uplink offline.
Cooling flush. Dang it, I didn't regain health in time. I thought my trait helped me with that. What? I, like, took longer than normal to regain my health, but I've got a trait that helps me regain health faster. What's up with that? Come on, Battlefront. Can't you do better?
Enemy units nearby.
Alright. They're coming from... I don't know which door where they're gonna come. That was kind of trickier than it should have been.
We've activated the uplink.
Got the kill.
Vader has arrived. Be careful.
Where are they? Oh, they're hopping in here.
Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
Dang it, he got me. Should have been using my back to bomb there, but oh, whatever. Too late for that. Whoa. Bad, you're dead.
Stormtroopers straight ahead.
The last pilot is there to work alongside.
What are these guys doing? Ooh, he was getting healed by the droid, but I still won that fight. There we go. Took the place back over. Me and some other friend who sacrificed himself to take the place back over. Whoa! That's not very good. Oh, we got to trait level 2. Hopefully we can get to trait level 3, but not if this hero's if there's a hero coming in. Bye. I just ran out of there! Whoa! Oh, I ran out of there and then I died. Oh my god, I was like so proud of myself for surviving that. I'm like, Darth Vader just came in the room I was in and I survived, but then I just died. Alright, well, we gotta take that place back over, but I kinda do wanna get to trail level 3 at least once in this game. If not twice, no, I'm just kidding. But there's no way it's gonna happen. Move! Move! Oh, my roll didn't work. That's not the time for my roll to not work. Oh, there we go. And I think they killed me at like the same time. I was double killed right then. Oh!
Turn around. Get back.
I am escaping! I am escaping! I'm gonna go into my little hangar here. Oh, it's close. I knew that.
Rogue squadron is almost there.
Alright. Let's get a kill. Ah. Heal some teammates! I got an assist for that. Whoa, someone's just coming across. I'm at 1 health, which is actually a lot in this game. No, I died. Alright, well, that's pretty much the end of the game here. I don't see anything else interesting happening. I don't know, I did pretty good. Considering that I had a really bad hand, or one that I don't... Or I'm not used to.
Darth Vader's been defeated.
I'm pretty proud of myself, but I mean, overall it wasn't a good game. Whoa! Dang it, he was only one health, yeah, of course. And I was getting shot by someone else, too. Are you kidding me?
Focus all firepower on.
If it was just me fighting that guy, I would have won that battle, but oh, there you go. So I think I'll play one more game and then that'll be the end of oh look, the plane is going right in front of it. But I think that'll be the end of the video, but we didn't get too far in any of these. These are kind of hard, to be honest, here. And I think I'll keep this hand because I don't think that I completed anything. That I needed to, so. Alright. Yeah, so as I said, I don't really need to change my hand. And we'll see how good we do. We'll just be on the Imperials this time. Maybe attacking will be good. Maybe it won't do us that good, but we'll see. Hopefully it will help us though, so. Yeah, but the game should have almost started, or it should have started by now. I don't know why it hasn't started here. Load. If any of you guys watching have seen my streams, we have I have a load chant that I do once in a while, and here it goes: load, 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 load. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I don't think it worked this time though. Oh, it did. So we're back. As I said, we're keeping our hand, keeping the gun, keeping everything. We will go for power-ups, but not AT-ST, the planes, or even the hero if we find one. Yeah. Sad, but true. Whoa. Ugh. Oh, he's at one health! Again, another one health guy! And that guy snuck up on me. Ooh, I'm hoping that I can maybe kill one of these planes, because I'm pretty good at killing them. No, I'm not bragging here, but I'm actually pretty good at killing these starships. And that guy's obviously looking to do it too, so. We have some competition here. Let's roll through that railway. I was like gonna roll down, and I'm like, wait, what? Oh, we gotta get closer to put this on me. Whoa, how's that guy killing me? I need my adrenaline stim.
We have discovered the Jedi Skywalker nearby.
You can't hit me, you can't hit me. Na 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 boo boo. Okay. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, good. Oh, God. At least we have our back down here to help us out.
Rebel Y-Wing has locked onto our walker.
Oh, dang it, no! Wow, these guys are way up close. We gotta find some way to shut these guys down, because they're doing pretty well so far. Let's kill them. Here you go. I got a healing bonus.
Stormtrooper down!
Can you go over there? That'd be awesome. Let's go back there. It's a pretty good spot. Come on, let's go around. It'd be awesome if you could go like super far. Whoa! Like all the way over there, like and the balloons or something. That'd be nice. But alas, we can't. And somehow I fell down here.
Rebels in the area.
And now I've got to go all the way back there. Hopefully my bomb kills. Oh, I think it got shot down. Dang it. I'm gonna need these power-ups to take this area back.
Hostile sighted.
Where are they? I'm guessing they're camped up in here. I need something longer range than this.
Defeated. Readings indicate a bomber is targeting our AT-AT.
There we go. We got him. got Hawkeye OMG. Now I can move forward here. Y-Wing's incoming, that's great. But we can kind of get up here, can't we? Yes, we can. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, whatever, too late. Too late for that now.
Is vulnerable to rebel attack.
And I think we can get so that we're camping up in here before the rebels... Ooh, look, that's Hawkeye on the Alright, let's get in here. There we go. We got someone there. But there is another guy behind him. Alright, whatever. They're all dead. We win. Game over. No, what? How did he get me? No, there goes my camping spot. No, I forgot to press Y. I pressed X on accident. No. At least we got an orbital strike. That's not bad.
Defend our walker.
Not everything went wrong in these past, 2 minutes. We gotta get up here. Right. Around first, get that kill.
Enemy uplinks detected. Advance to mark.
Nah, I think I'll. Oh, did I put that right near me? I thought I messed up on that. Whew. Now we gotta fight for that area, which is kind of annoying, but. My close range gun will kill you. Oops, I missed. No one noticed that.
Continue the assault.
Alright. Come on, any more kills with this? I'm pretty sure I'm almost on one of my quests here. No, wow, what a fail. That guy's doing pretty good though. But that was kind of a fail. I didn't even get a single shot off against that guy. Whoa! I'm dead. There we go, that's a kill. And the good thing was it was a scout pistol kill. So, bonus! Getting them hard to get kills! Bye bye, Hawkeye OMG. Bye bye. Alright, let's go in there. We're taking it over. I'm pretty sure we've got a hero going in there or something.
Deactivated that up.
There we go. We have a hero? Yep. He's probably in this area. Ooh, Darth Vader just died. He might have been in this area. I don't know.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated the uplink station.
Where am I supposed to
go? I see them!
I see them too. Alright, we're going that way. We're going after that I don't even know. Something Eisenhower. There's Hawkeye OMG! Dang it! No, I tried to roll out and then get that guy. No, we're not doing too well.
Shut down that uplink.
Dude, nice spot. This is actually a really good spot. I once got a 20 kill streak up in that spot. Not too good, but still, it was pretty awesome. I gotta use. Oh no, are you kidding me? I could be boss right now. Whatever, I'm dead. I could be boss, but instead I'm doing this. Alright, whatever, who cares? It is what it is. You can't kill me.
We must shut it down.
You can't kill me. Dang it! I didn't get either one of them. Nine, I'm still a decent health up there, so we should be scared of him. Ah! There we go. There we go.
We're facing a substantial force.
I realize. Oh, I did something though. Before I die, I did something. I can't change my hand in between battle though. Oh, there's Bossk. Someone got the hero.
Warning, enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker.
Too bad. Too bad, Sisko.
Outnumbered.
Enemy inbound.
No, of course. Oh, I think that was 9 gnomes bombs. Oh yeah, doesn't he have the orbital strike? I don't know why sometimes he has the orbital strike, or at sometimes he has the bombs, whatever they're called. I'm having like a mental blank here. The proximity mines. That's what it is. Duh. Like, I don't know why sometimes he has proximity mines and sometimes he has the orbital strike. So, that's the question of the day here. So just answer down in the comments below. Tell me why 9 Gnomes sometimes has a
watch out for rebels.
Orbital strike thing, or and sometimes other times he has proximity mines. So that's what I'm asking you guys. Not today. And dang it!
Ready weapon.
Must die. Mustiar. Manziar.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our
walkers. Whoa! I'm still good. Don't worry. That's pretty good. I like did like a loop like twice. Ooh, there's another kill. Ooh, there he is.
Vulnerable to rebel
attack. Ooh, there he is. Ooh, that's cool. Ooh. Oh no, boss is losing his health like crazy. He just went down like a full quarter of his health. Boss isn't playing the smartest right now. Okay, let's give him some health. There you go, boss. You're good now. Ooh, we got our trait up. For some reason, we can't move anything.
AT-AT needs protection for a little longer.
In there. Can we at least get one kill with this? I don't know. I don't think we can. We did get to trait level 2. Hopefully we could get some more kills here.
Uplinks detected.
Maybe we can get some kills. Let's get up there. Let's see if we can get up there. Get that kill. Let's go this way. That guy, he's dead. Let's go over and see if we can shut down that uplink. Actually, no, I don't think I want to shut down that uplink because I do want to get to trait level 3. I don't think shutting down the uplink is the best way to go for that because it kind of puts me out in the open. Like, if it was a regular match and I wasn't trying to do that thing, then yeah, of course, go for it. But not today. Not today. I'm trying to roll. I need my adrenaline stim for this. No. Got a trait level 2. Trying to get to level 3. I need some sniper coverage. I'm going to snipe you with my close range gun. I got some other Jimbo over here trying to sneak up on me. Kind of failed at that. Oh, that's not a good idea. I'm gonna get that. He can't hit me. Alright, we're good. Let's shoot him now. Oh, he died. Oh, nice, bad emu. Nice. By the way, bad emu was my partner. He just died.
Rebel Y-Wing has
But where are they now? Oh, no one in here. Oh, yes, there is! Oh, dang it, there goes my thing! You got me with the sniper mode, and then someone got a double kill. Oh, God. Go up this way. I want a thermal imploder. Oh, that's good. That works. Nope, no one in there. I'm gonna wait till I definitely know that there's someone.
Jin Erso, a known troublemaker, is in the vicinity. Track her down and finish her.
Oh, No, what? How did he get me? Oh, he's in rifle mode, of course. Ugh. Whoa. Oh, that's good. Thermal imploder. That's what I wanted. Alright, let's go this way. Grab this thingamajig here, and I keep forgetting to use my cooling cells. What's wrong with me? No, that was a fail. I didn't even get it in the what a fail! Alright, whatever. Too bad. Too bad, so sad. We must keep trying, though. And there we go. That guy killed me again. With his annoying little pulse cannon. Oh, I didn't even know that. Ah! Oh, I didn't even see that. I thought it was a good guy because of how far ahead the person was. I'm like, oh, that's a good guy. Oh, no, it's not a good guy. Alright, let's go and kill Jin. We could probably get the kill if we tried hard enough.
Better than that.
See, she keeps missing. Oh my god, I'm dead. Yep. Jin is definitely close to death.
Lord Vader is present.
Whew. I don't know what just happened, but she exploded. I don't want that. Got it. Doesn't mean you have to use it.
They've got us outnumbered.
Here we are.
A rebel bomber has unlocked.
No, how did I miss? Oh, I fell off. Whoopsie.
Coming hostiles.
Alright, well, let's go see if we don't miss with this. And we missed again. We missed twice with our scout pistol there. That's kind of annoying. I really need my adrenaline stim right now. I don't know what the gun is using, but it's pretty scary what he did to me at that floor.
Heavy laser cannon charged and ready to fire.
Alright, let's camp out in this area.
Our probe droids have located Skywalker. He is nearby. Be ready to deal with him.
Great spot. Now we have, like, Luke Skywalker or something. Ooh, there we go. This new person. Luke Skywalker just ran right past me. Big idiot. And we're still going on our little stroll.
They're fine.
He saw me. No, I don't even know, but I don't even know I was doing that streak, but I did get pretty far with that streak. It wasn't even much of a streak though, to be honest. I just got to a nice spot. So I got a lot of kills at the end there. I don't know which thing I did, but I definitely did pretty good. So that is it for today's video. So thank you all so much, everyone who watched. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. So bye, everybody. Bye.